First carry for DeAndre Swift. And this will be a gain of 5 as he gets it to the 30. The first down run got 5. Here's 2nd and 5. To throw is gone. Williams brings it in. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. That one a gain of 20 and a first down. Offensive penalty has us back where we started as they come up on a 1st and 10. Goff, a handoff here to Swift.
Oh boy, you ain't got
credit to see. 1 yard gain there to make it 2nd and 9.
Well, sometimes you just have to give credit to the defense. Great job there at the point of attack, holding up. They won their battles at the line of scrimmage, left him no space to try and run. Really nice job swarming to the ball carrier.
Here's 2nd and 9.
I'm here all day. Single receiver. Hey, you're tonight.
Hey, 76.
Back to throw. Goff. Open here is Allison. That's complete. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a 1st down.
I think that's a big pickup for a 1st down because when you run a drag route against zone, you're sometimes asking for trouble because you might run into a defender.
Yeah, well, there they ran into a 1st down, executed it to perfection. Fake the handoff. Now Goff. He finds Allison. And he'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. Back-to-back receptions for him, and it's another 1st down. Boy, the evolution of the game and how these guys in plays like that can get out of the pocket, keep plays alive. It just makes things so much harder for defenses.
It really does. And we're talking about an era in the game where the quarterbacks are the most athletically gifted that we've seen in a bunch. I mean, when you talk about collectively, it's unbelievable. So their ability to move is practiced now. It's not necessarily, oh, he just took off and you guys figure it out. When he takes off, everyone knows where to go now. They know how to run routes, change things, make themselves presentable for the quarterback. It's a lot of time that they put in on it. It's not just your static 1, 2, 3, this is where the ball goes anymore.
run got four. Now they deal with a second and six. Here's gone. This one complete to his fullback out of the backfield. And the Lions are going to have a first and goal coming up as the tackle made at the 3-yard line. 9 yards on the play there, and it'll set him up first and goal. And they'll turn to the power game to try to get in. And they'll get him down just shy of the goal line at about the one.
Now that's the defense that they were looking for, being able to get extra bodies to the point of attack to deal with the big guy carrying the ball. You really don't want to be in a position where it's a one-on-one tackle with him.
Second and goal from the one. Now it's Goff off the bootleg. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Shaq Thompson making his presence felt on the sack.
When you're this close to the goal line, you've got to expect pressure from the defense. So the ball's got to come out fast. Got to get out of his hands quicker.
Ninth play now, this long opening drive. Can they cash it in on third and goal? Goff now to throw. Touchdown! T.J. Hockenson, a 16-yard touchdown. And the Lions take it right down and score on the opening drive. Quite the drive there to get things started. They took up the bulk of the first quarter, and they end up in the end zone.
And I love your last point. Ended up in the end zone. Because a lot of teams like those long drives, especially to keep their offense off the field, right? Keep the ball away from them. But they finished it with a touchdown. That's the exclamation point. Now, flip it over defensively. They've got to slow that down somehow, right? Maybe they need to be a little more aggressive. Maybe a few more pressures towards the quarterback.
So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. Here's Christian McCaffrey to return it. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape, up past the 30. Scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Out of the shotgun, here's Darnold. That's caught, it's Dan Arnold, the tight end. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
Brandon, to me, what's important right here on this drive is for them to get at least two first downs. They've got to give their defense a chance to settle down, catch their breath a little bit after they give up a touchdown on the opening drive.
From the 35 on second down, Darnold. Trying to get it to Anderson, but it's intercepted. Picked off at the 47. What a start defensively. Your offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
Another sack, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. When the kick off the bomb, run it back. Home. Hail Mary, pray the feds don't intercept her. Familiar with the struggle, look, I'm coming up from scratch. Nothing. Huddle with my pain, then I turned it to some rats.
Celebrate.
Nothing motivate me more than when I hear the crowd roar. Chant my name in the stands, I got drums, I got bands. Same ones that was hating, buying tickets, now they fans. Call a blitz, they don't see you, they gon' tackle your little man.
Get em.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Activate.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me something.
That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go.
Pop out, treat this block like an end zone.
What?
Score. Check it. Benji calling money my ringtone.
Honey.
Or blue. Put her in the friend zone. She turned on more.
Ooh.
Take one for the team. I do that for my boy.
Bread. Game.
Time ticking. I'ma give it all until the last minute. Set up the block just for my man. I bet we win it. Go hard or go home. It's survival of the fittest.
Whoa.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Activate.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
QB
in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do. That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move. It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
About 9 miles from downtown Manhattan as EA Sports brings you to MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford. A few moments ago, the crowd here was on their feet as their beloved Jets made their way out of the tunnel. They're ready to go. We're ready to go. And it should be a good one as those New York Jets get set to face off with the Carolina Panthers. Joey Sly, the kicker, stands ready. And off we go on EA Sports. This taken in at the goal line. And he is going to be tackled at the 1 yard line. What a mess. That was. Here's the ex-Florida Gator, LaMichael Perine.
And he'll get him a little bit of breathing room across the 5 to the 6 yard line.
4 yards the result on the first play from scrimmage. Second down.
Second down, 6. At the 6 yard line.
Go. Now it's Wilson. He's got Herndon, his tight end, and he'll go out of bounds after getting this across the 15. Give him 12 yards there, and the Jets have a first.
For many teams, the evaluation of tight ends has really changed. We used to wonder about how they would block first and foremost. Now we want to know how these guys can run, because we envision them in offenses, catch the ball. How much yardage can they gain after that?
And that on display there for a good pickup. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a 2nd and 9.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
Second and 9. They go play action now. Wilson. Blitz coming and down he goes. Hassan Reddick came in there hard on the blitz and got him down 9 yards behind the line of scrimmage. After the sack, they'll come up now, 3rd and long.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised to see them run the ball here just to try and get some space.
Now on 3rd and long, they'll look to throw. And this is intercepted. He was trying to get it to Davis. Picked off at the 30. That's kind of a double whammy. I mean, the interception on the opening drive, that's one thing. But to give them this field position, that's another.
Absolutely perfect start for this defense. They take the ball away on the opening possession. They know that their offense will get the ball to start the second half. They line them up in field goal position. And to me, they got a chance for a touchdown right here out of the gate.
And he'll get this one down to about the 10-yard line. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's 2nd and 9. Darnold now to throw. To the goal line, but it's incomplete. Robbie Anderson, the man he was looking for. And now it's 3rd down.
Receiver coaches preach to their guys all the time, separation. That's what's going to make the play successful. That time there was very little, and I think they were actually fortunate that it was only knocked away and not intercepted.
So they've been unable to capitalize on the great field position as of yet. Here's 3rd and 9. Back to throw, Darnold. And he comes back with one complete. And he will be very close to a 1st down, but I see the closed fist of the referee, and that means 4th down. It's a gain of 9 yards. And that's going to bring up a 4th down. They'll run for it. McCaffrey. The decision to go for it pays off, and now they're set up 1st and goal. Didn't quite get the touchdown, but now they're really knocking on the door.
And if you're the play caller, now you're thinking to yourself, what is your sequence? Because you're not just thinking one play here just in case. you're looking ahead as well. I wonder if he's just thinking three power plays at max.
And he takes it into the end zone for a Panthers touchdown.
Christian McCaffrey. Excellent work there to get in on the touchdown run.
And the Panthers are going to take a first quarter lead.
So that pretty conclusively, I might add, shows you the perils of going for it and not making it on fourth down. One play, touchdown.
Yeah, and I've got to put this on the man in charge, the head coach. He made the decision to go for it. To me, when punting was the only decision to make, and it backfired on him in a big way.
Joey Sly now to kick off after the touchdown. From his end zone, it's Corey Ballantyne. And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to cost him 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 20. The New York offense taking over for their next possession. And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
I can hear my old college coach right now. He always used to tell us before every game, the team making the fewest mistakes will win. What they're hoping is that that last mistake is their only one of the game.
Coaches, that's all they talk about, turnovers, right?
Minimizing those and maximizing opportunities.